Until things are cleared up, they have decided that they are going to relieve you of your duties as chief of staff.
The hell they are. Has the board lost their mind? Robin is the best chief of staff we've ever had here.
This has nothing to do with her performance.
It has to do with Lisa, the investigation of her murder.
So what does that mean? They think you did it?
Look, I appreciate you defending me, but the board already made up their mind.
So unfair, Monica. You know this. Making Robin pay for someone else's crimes?
Lisa tried to take everything from Robin. Now you're going to let her take her job, too?
Look, this whole business with her murder is taking away from us giving good care to patients.
Well, with all due respect, Monica, do you really think you're one to pass judgment?
The board is acting in the best interest of the hospital.
Robin, if that was true, they wouldn't be doing this.
Look, everything that we do is under a microscope right now. Every decision she makes or even has made is being scrutinized.
What decisions are we talking about here?
Well, we could start with her allowing Dr. Wirth to treat Aiden Spencer when she wasn't even
Maggie,
on staff.
But more than just treat Aiden Spencer, she saved his life. You want to ask the parents if they have any complaints?
So who's going to take over for Robin as chief of staff? Some
flunky. Until the investigation is over and the scandal is died down, I am going to be assuming the duties.
I want a meeting with the board.
I understand the board's position.
I don't.
I don't look at it as a punishment. I look at it as an opportunity.
To do what?
To slow down. I mean, you yourself, you've been saying that I've been so tired lately.
Robin, you said you wanted to continue working for the patients.
I mean, I do, but with the holidays coming up, I mean, I'd like to spend more time with Emma. I need the break, honestly.
This is wrong.
I will do everything I can to make the transition as smooth as possible, Monica.
Thank you, Robin. I appreciate it.
Monica, Robin might seem to be okay with this, but I'm not. I want that meeting with the board.
I'd like to be there, too.
Well, their minds are made up. They are putting the needs of the patients first, which is the one reason that they haven't suspended the two of you.
Wow, that's fantastic. What, are we supposed to be thankful for that?
No, you're supposed to act like the professionals you are.
Let me ask you a question. Do you think this is remotely fair?
Well, at the moment, I am the only one of the three of us that hasn't had sex with Lisa Niles. Excuse me.